Hello everyone and welcome to another tutorial of Photoshop in under a minute.
How to change your foreground and background colors back to black and white. We simply hit D and that changed our foreground and background colors back to default. And to switch between them we simply hit X.
Please feel free to check out our other videos on our channel. Comment, like, and subscribe. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below.